Johnny's opened up here in Baltimore in 1921. Years ago, Johnny used to use this megaphone to call out the order numbers. Number 23.
There has been a Polack Johnny's here at this Washington Boulevard location for the past 44 years. And while the menu has grown over the years, this is still what most folks come for. A Johnny's Polish sausage with the works.
It's our special sauce, our house sauce. It's a family recipe, and it's got a little kick to it, but it's bases like ketchup and relish and our seasonings, and that's what most people put on our original 5-inch Polish with the sauce.
With the works.
Yes, and the sauce called.
What are the secret ingredients?
Oh, I can't tell you that.
Come on.
I can't.
There's nothing like a Polack Johnny's, is it?
Especially with the works. You can't beat it.
They just have their own distinguished taste. Can't beat it. Anybody else, they say they can match it. No, they can't do it. Can't do it.
But now, after over four decades, on December the 15th, this Polack Johnny's will be closing.
The liquor store next door owns the property, and they want to expand, so we have to relocate.
And loyal customers are disappointed and upset.
No more hot dog for me, man. It's sad.
It's terrible. I've been doing this for 30 years. Eating up Polack Johnny's, now it's closed.
Kind of saddens me. It really is. It's like it's a Baltimore tradition.
We even have customers that come from Pennsylvania. There's an elderly lady, she's 90 years old, and she's been coming here coming to Polack Johnny's since she was a child.
The two dogs, you want the works on them?
Yes, and gotcha. Four plain.
Gotcha.
They are hoping to find a new location in the area, but so far they haven't had any luck. So you have only 3 days left to come down and get yourself a Johnny's with the works.
Oh, man, there's nothing like them. Nothing like them. I love them.
Rob Roblin, WBAL-TV 11 News.